why Brunei and New Zealand? I think the simple calculation is that these two countries have really controlled the epidemic situation very well. Both countries have incidence rate well below 0.1 infection per 100,000 population. So it's equivalent or even better than Singapore. We are at 0.06, they are around that level as well. Secondly is they are also small countries, so we are really not looking at very big numbers. So today if you look at the flight capacity, Brunei to Singapore per week is 500 seats, two flights a week. From New Zealand to Singapore is four flights a week, that's 1,002. So these are the numbers, if you multiply out by their infection rate plus the fact that we have tests when they arrive, we are really looking at very, very low risk that we can manage.